Hello, YouTubers. Here we are back at the sawmill. Don't usually like sawing on a day like today. It's 30 degrees in the sun. And yeah, you can see your breath. Not that it's that much difference. But the blades go a little funny from time to time because it's metal and it contracts it here. So it might wobble a bit. I've run it for a little bit. It seems to be okay. Here's my plan for today. I gotta get these logs sawed. They're supposed to be, today is Saturday, and it's supposed to be crappy weather coming in on Monday. Here's what I got. This log, when you go back, it's got a bow to it. It's a banana log. Don't really care for them because you can't calculate poop with them. So here I might end up cutting another. This is my first slice. This is the direction that I want to cut the boards. So when they come off, they should curl the way I want them to curl instead of crowning. So they're warped instead of crowning. I'm not sure the correct terminology. Once I get into here, once I go back, you can see that I probably won't catch a good face on there. And there's no point in having two ironing boards come off as opposed to one long board that I can shove on down there. Ironing board, if you look at the shape of the piece of bow that come off of here, if you cut a small slab, it looks like an ironing board. Anyhow, I'm going to get to it, and if it doesn't saw right, I'm going to shut her down, and that's just the way it is. Put on your ears because it's going to get noisy. I'm going to move this back so it doesn't get quite so much sawdust in it, I think. Then zoom you back. Let me see if I can see. I'm going to tip you over like this. Maybe you can see the bow in that log, and that's why if you're going to get a 6-inch face, you might as well cut a deep slab. Once again, I'm into, I guess, deep slabs more than not. Gotta get that rolling shaft out of your way so you guys don't get me on it. I don't know whether I'm going over. It's a little cold, like I said. not getting my boards cut the way I want. I got to do cleanup. As you can see from the last time we were down here, we got all that crap cleaned up down there. Coming around. Got all of it cleaned up down here. Now we're going to add to it. I got three slabs to cut up. But I screwed up. It's just, you never know what you're going to get into the board. See the lines on the, see the lines on there? That means I'm going to start taking boards off the wrong way, so they're going to crown instead of bow, which kind of makes me mad. I might cut the other side off and then stand it back up. So that's going to be on the next video. Over and out. I got to clean up. Bye.